top 5 reasons to do a Penn Foster College career diploma. It's me, Jimmy, a geek. I'm not a big fan of Penn Foster College, but there are some good points which I talk to people, which point out. And then, if you know, I'm not like a bias. If there's something good point, I'm going to mention. So, here are the top 5 reason why you should do a Penn Foster career diploma. The number 5 is that you can complete at your pace at any time. You really don't need to be like hurrying up. It's up to you. You can complete in 1 year, or you can even complete within 1 week. If I need a quick diploma, I will be doing the Penn Foster College career diploma. It's up to me. I could do it within 1 week or 1 year, 6 months. It's up to me. I am really impressed with this one. Number 4 is the 0% installment. If you're not ready to pay fully, you can easily apply the 0% installment fees by a PayPal, credit card. It doesn't really matter. Sometimes you don't have a lot of money. You can just pay the down payment of $10 and started learning. Later you realize that Penn Foster is not for you. Just quit and stop paying. Number 3 is the name recognition. Yes, you like Penn Foster, you hate Penn Foster, Penn Foster career diploma worth nothing, a strong argument. But name recognition. Penn Foster is one of the oldest school out there in USA. It started like back in late 1800. It's more than 100 year old. Nearly everyone recognized the green logo. Now they turn it to blue, to be honest with you. Penn Foster, change your logo. I want the original green logo back. So yeah, the new logo suck, to be honest with you. But anyway, the Penn Foster name is really very well recognized. When I talk to people who are like the recruiter, who understand when they're recruiting someone with an online certificate, online degree, they know Penn Foster. So number 2 is, again, I already mentioned with the brand recognition. The number 2 is the one of the oldest online school out there in USA. You like it, you hate it, yes, that is a fix. Penn Foster was one of the early online education provider which started providing the certificate career diploma. Now they provide associate degree and even the bachelor degree. So my number 1 is that it's cheap. For example, if you're going to do a career diploma, or a security guard career diploma, or a technician, it costs you around only $599. Yes, Penn Foster is one of the cheapest. A lot of people say Ellison is free. You pay around, how much you pay for Ellison? Around $125, I think, so you pay for Ellison. But the teaching material of Ellison is very poor. With Ellison, you like it, hate it, you get dedicated support, you get dedicated teaching material, you get your examination. It's more professional than Ellison. If I were you, I would be going to the Penn Foster College. So what do you think about Penn Foster College career diploma? Yes, I do not recommend go and take unless you are going to get a job where they require a piece of paper. Then I will be telling you, yes, go and get the Penn Foster career diploma. If you want to know more about any another online school or any another online institute, let me know in the comment section box below. Do not forget to subscribe. It was me, none other than Jimmy Geek. Bye.